International Olympiad in Informatics is held in Russia for the first time. The host is Kazan Federal University, the second oldest university in the country. More than 300 students from 83 countries are attending. Half of the participants will receive medals, but only 8% will be awarded gold.
I'm from Bulgaria.
Well, I haven't been in Kazan a lot, but I think it's really beautiful from everything I've seen. I really like it.
Well, Russia is a huge country and has a lot of combines a lot of different cultures and has an interesting story behind it.
Get silver or gold medal, preferably gold.
Kazan Federal University is celebrating its 212th birthday in 2016. IT is widely taught at the university, including the IT Lyceum, bachelor, master, and PhD programs, short-term programming courses, and IT education for senior citizens. Kazan University extends its gratitude to all the participants and will be glad to welcome them as students. Have a nice time in Kazan!